Our customers needed their cables, so we had to think of new ways to continue producing and fulfilling those orders, as well as keeping everyone safe and well. I am very proud of how the teams have handled the disruption of COVID-19.